relevant.
Right.
Because you know what you're doing, and I just like to chat, and you're just so into it that, you know.
A live personification of a viewer who might not know what he's saying, so it's cool to let the viewer know that they're not alone and being confused by the commentator or by the high-level player. So you still have a license.
I guess. I am getting hungry, though, so.
You should get that pizza.
Alrighty. Well, anybody else want to jump on the mic? Gimmer, maybe? Yeah, he told me to call him that.
Dude, no one likes Gimmer.
Watch out real quick.
Gimmer removing all the Project M videos from his channel. Oh my god, this is fucked.
Okay, it's right under your chair.
I guess I gotta film.
I don't know how this is happening. Just kick it forward. Good catch. Monkey Biz is earning money.
We're actually the venue. That's about the ball to the Astro thing. That thing right there on the other side.
What?
That will fall soon if I need it. So. I don't want to ruin anything else.
No, it's fine.
The mic's kind of picking up
the Dave, MVP?
Alright,
you're good.
MVP. Okay, I won't do that again. Did not know that. Okay.
Alright, this is Absol on the mic. Coming on.
The other mic. Might be business on the other mic. Seeing some Syrup's forehead on the screen cam right now. Covered up by the text. Okay, now we got both players.
Did you only see my forehead?
No, I had some text over it.
Yeah.
So Syrup's player one, it looks like.
No, I'm player three.
Player three? Okay, cool. This is an official match?
Yeah.
Official match. There's some official characters here. Hi, Syrup's player.
Who we got over there? Bob.
You there? Oh, okay.
1-0 for Syrup right now. Sitting on the left with his name on the right. Sorry.
It's whatever.
Not going to force him to move.
That was one hell of a match.
Yeah, dude, that was, you're shaking, man.
Yeah, it was crazy. I almost got you on Battlefield with the Dr. Mar- like, when you're trying to recover under it, and I needled you.
I was going to be so mad if I had to see you in the battlefield.
Dude, like, that was, like, going to be a combo compilation right there.
Yeah.
That was crazy. But, like, I played against one Dr. Mario, and he almost beat me, and he was a complete random. Like, he never played the game before.
You're looking like me, it sounds like.
So, like, playing you, I was like,
oh, wait, you say complete random and never played the game?
Yeah, he never played the game before.
So what was he doing?
He was just doing weird... I've never played against a Dr. Mario or watched it. So after that matchup, I just started watching Shroom's Dr. Mario. Because he's, like, the only one, I swear.
Well, I should have gone for some unfamiliar characters for you. Maybe bring up my Game & Watch?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I main Game & Watch. So me and my friends, we're going to main low-tier characters just for a huge battle.
There's no excuse to win if you have a really low-tier
character. Yeah, because no one knows the matchup against a Game & Watch.
Yeah.
And I'll know what to look out for since I've been playing him. His up B is insane.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty hard.
Up B is good. It's fucking the random 9 that'll come out.
I believe it's Neutral.
Neutral? Yeah, for sure.
Snapping Turtle, back there.
Yep.
What even is Game & Watch forward air? It's like.
Forward air?
I
always think of it as like a giant brick. He's just falling out. What do you think? Alright, back air though. Halibut? It looks like a fish. Yeah.
It is some kind of secret.
Yeah. Who is... Okay, so... Bob Money is Captain Falcon.
What?
Letting Bob Money back on the stage using a full repeater recovery option. The risky one because it doesn't drop out. Unless you're playing for everything. But that game doesn't exist, right, Gamer? You remember all the videos?
Yeah. Oh, 2-0 by Syrup.
Yes.
These people that are nice. Address while commentating so professionally right now. Even though the match is over. 0-0.
Alright, so we got Noonches.
Okay,
wait, who am I against next, actually?
We'll be crazy, yeah. Absolutely.